Reported today in The Verge. Red cancels hydrogen phone project as founder Jim Jannard retires. Red's ambitious hydrogen phone project is ending after the release of just a single device, the Hydrogen One, according to an announcement from company founder Jim Jannard that he is shutting down the hydrogen project as he retires due to a few health issues. The Red Hydrogen One was the first smartphone from the high-end camera company, first announced in 2017. It promised bold new technologies like a holographic display, a top-notch camera system, and modular attachments to expand the phone over time. After a series of delays, the phone was eventually released to a lackluster reception in October 2018. Developing, for more on this story, visit the news article link.